name is Tamara Uria. I teach ESOL 6th, 7th, and 8th graders at Greenville Middle Academy. For my kids specifically, with cultures and languages and all kinds of things, I'm learning and asking questions of them, almost modeling what I want them to do outside of the classroom. So I try to involve them in things that we can be asking a lot of questions and problem solving and guide lessons around that. I just think it's important, one of the most important skills is for them to learn how to problem solve and how to ask questions outside of my classroom. A lot of times my children are a little bit hesitant because of the language barrier, and so they're kind of shy and don't always want to speak or ask questions. So in the beginning I express that I'm kind of like their advocate and that's what I'm here for, but eventually I want them to get to the point where they can do that